Yo, what is good, everybody, man? It's your boy, Exacto Knife. I'm back in the building for a video and stars. Drop the like if you gang. Appreciate everyone that supports the channel. Thank you for 1K subs. But these slurpers are still going crazy, man. So, like I said, y'all weird fans, I'm not going to show what this bitch looks like. And the bitch we're talking about is the Clampy Kid. He changed his name. Now he's known as Adore Clamps. He's joined some lame-ass fucking next-gen fucking bot-ass clan full of park randoms that pretend like they play stage. But that's not what the video is about. So, and this happens all the time, and I'm just gonna make an example of this bitch. Like I said, I'm not gonna show y'all what this bitch looks like, because he's a little kid. Apparently he's 13, but his mouth is working, like he's been working the street corner for 30 plus years like his mother is. So that's tough, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. So first couple games, I'm on my guard. This is my first day on guard. Keep in mind, throughout this whole video, this is my first day on my 5'10 guard in the stage. My first day, bro. I wasn't in my bag at all, but you know what I'm saying? You don't have to be in your bag when you're playing trash, motherfuckers. It is what it is. So, in the last couple of games, I really got in my bag and I pressed and violated him. But for now, I'm just chilling, just getting a couple buckets, warming up my shot, warming up my dribbling, whatever. Like I said, this bitch, he spun on me. He played me like 8 times in a day. Didn't win a single game. I'm not showing all the games because, like I said, the video would be 40 minutes long. But like I said, then the very next day, I played this pussy random. Keep in mind, he's a lockdown with no D, no shooting, no IQ, no nothing. Like, this guy is a laughing stock of the stage. The stage got booted. Like, as y'all know, current gen, next gen, the stages have been getting booted a lot. On next gen, it's like some random kid named Theo. Like I said, I'm not going to say nothing about him because, like, you say a word to somebody named Theo and their school district might get shut down to an active gun threat. So, like I said, that motherfucker, we're going to leave that school bomber alone. And we're just going to focus on this round. But anyways, the stage is getting booted, right? So the stage is getting fucking fried. This bitch had the nerve. See what I'm saying? Like, this bitch does not follow me. You know what I'm saying? The only other time he was in my Twitch channel. Well, I was streaming on stream. This is when this happened. The only time this bitch was in my Twitch channel was when he had Semen of Mo Buckets, which is another streamer, in his mouth. So the Mo Buckets, that old motherfucker, he banned this pussy-ass fucking kid, right? He banned him, and this kid was acting in my chat like the life was about to end. I'm like, I don't know why you talking to me. I'm not your friend. I'm not your mans. Pussy motherfucker was complaining to me like I'm gonna do something about it. I don't fuck with that motherfucker either. As I pull up with the green bean and get these boys off the court. Shout out to Bullet. He was on his team. I don't know why Bullet was playing with that random, but that's besides the point. Now he's back with a new team. You know what I'm saying? He's back. He was spinning. He was spinning on me. I mean, he couldn't get a dub. You know what I'm saying? Put that shit down, little pussy ass motherfucker. You know what the fuck I do. But anyways, like I said, so the stage got booted and this bitch boy had the audacity. His guard on his team was like 4 of 10 with 2 turnovers, bro. He had the fucking audacity, the nerve to say, look what happens when I have a good team. Implying that he was getting sold against me when he literally was getting bow, 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 just banged in the ass full homo on the basketball court by me every single game he played me. You know what I'm saying? These randoms are crazy, bruh. He really opened his mouth at me. You know what I'm saying? Talk about some GG. Also, don't say no GG to me. I don't say no GG to nobody I know. If I know you and I play you in the stage or whatever on the park, I'm not saying no GG. Win or lose, you suck your ass when you're on the court against me. Ain't no GG. If you're my mans, then we cool. But ain't no GG. There ain't no fucking GG in my world, bruh. Motherfuckers, y'all always say GG when y'all get the dub. When y'all lose, it wasn't no GG out of him. Look at me. I'm just walking up the court, pulling from deep. Just walking up the court, just diddy bopping his dirty ass. Looking crispy and amazing. Y'all see the 3 stripes. Y'all see the 3 stripes on the court. Crispiest motherfucker in the community. Bang, bang. You know what I'm saying? Pulling up with ease. Bopping his dirty ass. Motherfucker cannot guard me. Look at him, bro. Come on, bro. I'm doing experimental dribble moves. I didn't have even no movement. Look at what I'm doing to him. Like, god damn. It's like I can just get whatever I want, bro. I take it to the candy shop. I let you. Come on, bro. Like, I was taking this motherfucker everywhere. To the 10, to the 3-point line. It didn't matter. Bitch, motherfucker, the stage got booted. He opened his mouth and he started sucking. So, like I said, and then he was following me around for the next couple days doing emotes on me for a couple hours of his fucking life. You know what I'm saying? Following me in the stage doing emotes. Bitch got 1 win. Keep in mind. Goddamn. Man, I'm not gonna lie. Like I said, this bitch, like I said, I'm not showing a picture of him. But like I said, if he ever got pussy, like, his ego would be crazy. I mean, it's never gonna happen, but his ego would be ridiculous if this bitch got pussy. Because he beat me once and he was on top of the world. And I talk about that Ace Hood song off of 2K12. You know what I'm saying? This motherfucker was acting like he's on top of the world, bro. Like, as you see, I hit him with a nice little crosser. I pull up. The game is spiking and, like, lagging for me. I don't know why I missed that shot. But you see, I'm getting wide open. That's what really matters. As long as you get open, like I said, I just run past him. I don't know why I was 20-20. We were fucking around. The guard does 7-14. The center had 10 boards. I think we was trolling. We had only two locks. We didn't have a center. We were just playing whatever. As you see, he's back with some new bitches, and I'm back to doing what I do best, which is whooping his ass and looking amazing. You know what I'm saying? Look at me. Oh my God. Like, you could let another man do that to you? The game magnetizes a little dirty ass into my body. I don't know why they did that. You know what I'm saying? I adopt my teammate late, but he still greens that shit with ease. You know what I'm saying? It's an easy bucket. Like I said, you got to double team me to stop me. You know what I'm saying? I'm on the 5'10 with slashing. I posted a build video on this vid. As you see, my movement's not great, but does my movement need to be great? Because I'm pulling from deep. Say it with me, baby. Say it with me. This little robot can't guard me. Motherfucker got a bucket hat. Thought he was drippy, little pussy motherfucker. I'm doing basic moves on him. I'm just running in and out. Look at him. Got him jumping. Got him looking stupid. Guy didn't even run out. Yeah. Stay there in that paint, pussy. Yeah. Yeah, pussy. Stay in that paint. As you see, I got my teammate with the ease. He shoots a full bar and ends up missing that. That's a tragedy, but we get the ball right back. You know what I'm saying? Because this team is just like, even the other team, they're like, nah, let us get the ball back. I see I'm running away from him. I had a wide open shot, but he's so bad on defense that he doesn't even jump at it. You know what I'm saying? He doesn't even realize that he's Bob. That's how bad he is. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna lie, bro. Locks is the rarest, like, good position on 2K as I flush it on. God damn, bro. I have an 80 driving dunk and I'm taking off like that. God damn, I'm really the greatest. As you see, that center is doing God knows what. I get the basketball. They're spamming me. I mean, the game is already over. I don't know what you're trying. You have this clampies, bitch. You have this adore clamp kid on your fucking team. Like, you're already automatically lost. You know what I'm saying? My movement's mad wonky and I'm moving mad weird. So I got to get right real quick. And I run past the robot and I flush the ball with ease. Excuse me. You know what I'm saying? We're up by double. We have 16. They have 8. I'm being double teamed. I dot my teammate. He pulls up with the full bar. This time it does go in. God bless. 19-8. If somebody beat me 19-8, I would probably delete the game. You know what I'm saying? I would never talk shit to them ever again. That's tough. You know what I'm saying? This is a 500 core, by the way. 500 VC. Bitches are trying dumb hard. I'm chilling, trying to lab up, trying to figure out some moves. As you see, my teammate doesn't even help in the paint on his little weak ass. Look at me, bro. I'm a 5'10 player. Look at him fucking boxing his little ass. Get your weight up, pussy. Get your weight up, pussy. You gotta get brolic. You ugly as fuck, IRL, and you're not hitting the gym. That's two problems right there. Pick a struggle. You know what I'm saying? Pick a struggle, my brother. I pull up in his mouth once again. I'm right next to him. Blinders. How you doing, baby? As you see, he's playing me now with another slurper called Demon Lock. Like I said, this kid, he's one of these people that, like, follows streamers, plays them all day, and just sucks dick. Like, he's a weirdo, you know what I'm saying? But pretends like he's a supporter. As you see, I'm getting straight to business, like Dr. Dre and Eminem on that one song off of the Eminem show, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting straight down to business. I'm stepping back and pulling up, bro. I'm not playing no games this game, you know what I'm saying? It's like, this is, like, the fifth time he played me. I'm flushing the basketball. If he's, it's 5-2. These bitches were running some weird-ass, like, fucking lame-ass offense, but like I said, it didn't really even matter because I was kind of in my bag, but not really. As you're going to see, as I'm trying to get right, I'm trying to get to the basket, I flushed the ball, two randoms jumped. I should have ran out or passed the ball, but sometimes that's my problem on guard. Sometimes I just wanted to take that shit to the cornhole. As you see, I get wide open up the court, and it gives me a gather, which is very unfortunate at 7-7, and it makes me miss. So now it's 10-7, and I'm losing to some randoms. Obviously, no thanks to this bot. As you see, I do a basic move, and I pull up. This time, thankfully, it goes in because I'm getting wide the fuck open. My game is fucking spiking and freezing. Like, what the fuck is this? This game is spiking more than Bowser. As you see, like, look how easy I'm getting these baskets, bro. Like, rewind that shit if you didn't see. I do one move and it's a three. This is the stage. You don't get threes in the stage like that unless you're running screens. You know what I'm saying? There's no way you're ISOing for a three. You're getting threes that easy. Now, that bitch is done. You know what I'm saying? His teammates are probably yelling at him. And I wasn't in game chat. I don't care what a random has to say. These are randoms. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck what they have to say. I didn't even plug my mic in. As you see, his boyfriend, the Demon Lock bitch, now he's guarding me. I've made that kid spin multiple times too. I don't know why he's guarding me. Because I'm pulling from deep. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm pulling from deep, baby. Their guard has sharp take, too. It's 18-16. You know what I'm saying? We got to get a stop right here. But I feel like I told my teammate, look, whatever they get is what they get, bro. Because I'm ending this shit right now, bro. I'm playing no games. You know what I'm saying? That pussy-ass motherfucker got sent to the corner. You know what I'm saying? His boyfriend, this Demon Lock bitch, told him that, you know what I'm saying? Go to the corner. He listened like a good bitch. You know what I'm saying? Good. You know what I'm saying? Because you can't guard me at all. As you see, I'm just doing basic moves. I just hit him with the ooh, ooh. How you doing, baby? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Get off my court. Bye-bye. You know what I'm saying? And stop sucking that dick, bro. Hey, and another thing. That McGurk bitch, that woman beater. You know what I'm saying? That weird motherfucker, white dude that says the N-word. You make white people look bad. Like I said, when I see you, it's going to be a problem. Stop following me around. Stop doing emotes on me. The Yo Carlos kid, the LeVar Ball, the kid that used to be a booter. You know what I'm saying? I could violate y'all too, so stop, fall back. Y'all and this kid, the people that follow me around, do emotes on me. Y'all are not the reason I don't play this game, but y'all just show me that this community is mentally not in the right place. So that's why I'm falling back, and that's why I'm myself, and I'm doing like IRL shit now and stuff like that, because this community is lame. Just on a side note, salute to all my supporters, though. We're going to keep grinding for now, and I'm going to catch y'all on another one. Peace out.